Do you think that the industry should debunk people that are less credible?
I think that when somebody makes false statements about nuclear, that's when you need to address those statements specifically. And in some cases, you need to demonstrate why the person who made the statement has no credibility.